This is an historic moment. We have before us the opportunity to forge, for ourselves and for future generations, a new world order.